This is a message to people who are breaking coronavirus laws. Make it a lot more easier for people, because we want to get rid of this thing. And not just because years ago this place was a normal place. Nobody knew we were gonna be in the middle of a pandemic or something. Yo. When this virus started, we were dearly departed. What about people who are social distancing? They're good at it. You know what? I hate when people don't social distance. One, junkies. Two, protesters. I can't toe test around that, you know. I couldn't even think about it. Like, you don't know it now. People who are doing the right thing, they're gonna listen. The people who are doing the wrong thing, I'm gonna listen. They're gonna think there's nothing wrong with this world right now. People losing, people abusing, you know what? People not listening to at all, you know what? And holidays and all that have been put on hold. I'm going crazy, you know what? And that's why people around the pubs and the drinking rate has gone up. I'm sorry for the wait. I'm sorry for the hate. I know I will go on my holiday, but it would just be too late. Nobody will listen to social distancing now. It's like nobody cares now. Why will no one listen? If you don't know why 1.5 meters is in place, 2 meters is 2. 'Cause people want this infection to please go away. 'Cause I'm just missing every day like it was normal when I first moved in here now. Wait for the moment, you know what? Now people reckon they won't go anywhere until next year. All the Qantas flights have been cooked and booked and not hooked and not to wait. That you wanna talk about it now. I miss my parents and all of that right now. But luckily I'm seeing them soon, you know what? What about people who've not got no parents at all? I sympathize with you. I'll give you a hug, but it's not allowed. I'll give you a virtual hug on Zoom. Do you know what? This world is full of doom. And I'm sorry for people who can't even visit anyone. So what the hell's going on? You know what? Now it was like it was created in a lab when that person got arrested in jail. I think he got molested now. I'm sorry for the hate. I'm sorry for the wait. But people, you'll get back to normal soon. What's normal no more now? Listen. You don't know what to think about me. I'm thinking I'm drinking, do you know what now? I'm saying what I gotta say in this world right now. 'Cause people trying to do the right thing, you know what it is. No contact delivery, you know my flow is delivering. Yeah, I don't even know what I'ma think about it right now. Yo, I'm trying in life, do you know what? People with mental health, I don't know what to do with that now. I'm trying very hard to think of something, keep my brain occupied. You know what it is. Yo, another word, because when I get stressed, I smoke. I haven't smoked for 2 weeks. I know. But you know what, it's alright for me now. 'Cause usually when I'm stressing, I'm outside and I'm smoking. I quit and I'm not joking now. You know what it is? 'Cause I was sick of every motherfucking thing it was doing now. I'm trying to understand about what people want now. And people want to live normal lives again now. But this virus won't go away. And people not socially distancing. And it's like over 40 cases. New ones, new other ones too. And I don't even know. People down in the dumps are feeling blue. And they just want to get back to what they were doing. They don't understand the ins and outs, the do's and don'ts, the whereabouts. You can't go anywhere, you can't go at all. Trying to be thinking, know what you gotta understand, it's right. You know what, I couldn't even understand it at first. But when it got more serious, the lockdown for 3 months. And it was not lunch, you know what, it was at brunch. You know what now, trying to be thinking about it right now, y'all. But keep your head up, make sure the shit is going away. You know what I'm talking, you know what? When people don't social distance, it makes it a lot harder. You know what, for the harder the potter. It makes it a lot harder for the thing to go away. But if it goes away, I never know one day. When will the spiking, when will the hiking be stopped? It when you don't even know now. I'm trying to send a message out to people. More social distancing is gonna be required. Now 1.5 meters or 2 meters, you know what now? When people don't listen, I feel like I'ma pull out the heaters. And I don't even know what to do with other heaters, deeters, repeaters. Into you know what, I'm pulling that sleeters now. You know what, I just get really mad at people who don't social distance it. Oh, you know what, y'all gotta talk about me. I'm trying to send a message to people who don't listen. Just please make it easier for the people who are doing the right thing. And that's the message to all. Obey coronavirus laws and this thing will go away as fast as possible.